Hello student, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to solve a problem on projection of solids. Problem number 7. Our problem is a hexagonal pyramid of base edge 35 millimeter and height 65 millimeter is resting on one of its corner on HP, and a longer edge containing that corner is perpendicular to HP, and that corner is parallel to VP. Draw plan and elevation of the pyramid. This is the 3D view of the hexagonal pyramid. This is the hexagonal base. Mark as A, B, C, D, E, F. This is the base edge. This is the base edge of dimension 35 millimeter. O is the vertex. Height of the hexagonal pyramid is 65 millimeter. This is the triangular face, isosceles triangular face. This is triangular face, this is triangular face. This is the longer edge, this is longer edge, this is longer edge. In this position, base is on the HP and axis perpendicular to the HP and parallel to the VP. Okay. Our problem is draw the plan and elevation of the pyramid when a longer corner perpendicular to HP and this corner resting on HP. This is XY line, reference line. Above XY line, this is VP, vertical plane. Below XY line, this plane is horizontal plane, HP. First, we draw top view, means plan, and elevation. Elevation means front view in simple position. First, we draw a hexagon on HP dimension of the hexagon base is 35 millimeter. We draw this hexagon in this way, one of the base side parallel to the reference line or VP. This is marked as A, B, C, D, E, F. Now joint this A and D, C and F, B and E. This is the vertex O. All are thick continuous line. This is the top view or plan in simple position. Now we draw projection line from A, from B, from C, D, E, F, and from O, draw projection line. This is axis line. All these line are thin continuous line. Projection line are thin continuous line. This projection line meet this point, this point, this point, this point, and axis line. We project axis line. Now joint this point, this point, this point. This is the base, and draw a parallel line, distance 65 millimeter as height of the hexagonal pyramid, 65 millimeter. This parallel line cut axis at O' point, joint O' A', joint O' and this corner F' B', joint O' and this corner E' C', joint O' and this corner D'. This is thick continuous line, dark line. This is the front view or elevation in simple position. Our problem is A corner, this corner D, this corner is on the HP, and this longer edge perpendicular to the HP. Now we draw the second position, means final position, final front view and top view. We draw this triangle in front view, this triangle just this way. This is O' D', O' and D'. This is perpendicular to the HP, this longer edge we draw. Now this edge dimension with pencil compass, center is there, and draw an arc with this dimension, and with this longer edge dimension, with pencil compass, this is the center, and draw an arc. We complete the triangle. This is 90 degree. Now, with this map, with this dimension, we mark this point, and with this dimension, we mark this point. So, this is O dash, this is A dash, this is F dash, B dash, this is E dash and C dash, this is D dash. D dash corner on HP and O dash D dash longer edge perpendicular to the HP. We just copy this in this way. Okay, this is the front view, final front view. Now we draw final top view. From A dash point, we draw perpendicular projection line. From A point, we draw horizontal projection line. Mark this A point. From B dash, we draw perpendicular projection line, and from B we draw horizontal projection line, mark B point. From F we draw perpendicular projection line, and from F we draw parallel projection line, mark this point F. In this way, we mark C point, we mark O point, O would form O dash draw projection line, and from O draw projection line, this is O point, and also D point, this is vertical projection line from D dash point, or from D vertical projection line. Now joint A, B, C, D, E, F, and A. Okay. Now joint O, F, O, A, O, B. This is the top view. See from top, this is dark line, this is dark line, thick continuous line, this is thick continuous line. This is the final top view. Okay, so first we draw number one view, this is top view. Second, we draw the front view, number two. Number three, final front view. Number four, final top view. Okay. Here, all dimensions are in millimeter. Scale of the drawing equal to full size means scale 1:1. Okay. 1:1. RF equal to 1:1. It is clear, my student. Thank you.